yearnings of you. It isn't your sweet conversation that brings this sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you.
Thank you, Melanie, all the way from Toronto.